So today we are going to discuss preposition. Okay? Preposition. So, first of all, what is a preposition? What is a preposition? Yes. A preposition is a word that shows the relation between a noun or a pronoun and some other words in a sentence. What is a preposition? Yes. A preposition is a word that shows the relation between a noun or a pronoun and some other words in a sentence. Okay, yes. So, here there is some examples of the preposition. Let's do that. So, first one. What is the first one? Yes. I found a pen on the table. Okay? I found a pen on the table. So, in here, what is the preposition? What is it? Yes. On the table means on is the preposition in this sentence. I found a pen on the table. Okay? On. So, the second one. What is the second one? Yes. Mega went to the museum. Okay? Mega went to the museum. So here, what is the preposition? What is it? Yes. Mega went to. So, to is the preposition here. Mega went to the museum. Okay. Next, the third one. What is the third one? Yes. I am not coming with you. I am not coming with you. So here, preposition is not coming with. Okay. So here, with is a preposition. I am not coming with you. Okay. So next, the last one. What is it? Yes. Rohan went to the supermarket. Rohan went to the supermarket. So here, what is the preposition? What is it? Went to the supermarket. So here, to is a preposition. Okay? Rohan went to preposition the supermarket. Okay? So you want to study this at your home. So I hope you all like my videos and do subscribe my channel and enable the bell button for further upgrades. Thank you. Bye bye. See you in the next class.